Across South Carolina, we're following multiple stories. The first out of Columbia. Four men are in jail tonight, connected to a shooting that injured eight people. The shooting happened Saturday morning when two groups got into a fight outside a club. The victims are still in the hospital. The suspects face charges ranging from attempted murder to possession of a gun during a violent crime.